I want to thank you for coming to our festival named The World in an English Word. Here, we look forward to encouraging students to create their own language learning process. This festival was created in order to broaden the academic perspective about English language learning and English language teaching.
This experience has been, for me, very important because I am learning more things and I am using the English language.
We started travel around the history, taking into account different centuries. And today is the close a week, so we closed with the 20th century, taking into account that the most important that happened in the 20th century was the Second World War.
This is going to have a huge impact for all the community of Politecnico Gran Colombiano because it is showing how can we learn a foreign language in a different way, like playing and using didactics in a different way.